I'm going to teach you how to edit, and yes, you. So let's get on with the video, and I can teach you how to be a pro master editor like me. So first, you're going to need to download this app called CapCut. You're going to go into it, and you're going to press New Project. You're going to make any video or something, and let's just pretend I was making a story. Let's add this, and then this. When you need that, I'm a little bad. And then, this is a So, you click this. This is how you shorten the video. You go all the way over there, and you can press this. And, hold this down. Swipe it over there. Now, this is in the front. That one's in the back. And if you ever want to zoom in on something, you click this, you press this, and then you would go over here. Let's just do Mysterio's hat. And then we would do that. Look. It does that. So, and then if you want to get out of it, you make a new one, and you zoom out. Like that. See? I want to make shockwaves with you. And also, if you want to have like music, you can press audio down here, extracted, and then you can screen record an audio. And then look. Now let's mute this. That's how to mute. Look. I didn't mute it. All right. And then there's a delete button on the bottom. You press delete. And then click the video. You can also do pictures too. Like this. Or it's not working. Sometimes it doesn't load. So you just gotta give it a minute. And pretend you were typing a text. You could do, let's just type Boba Fett. Wait a minute, did I hear the word Stewie? Alright, back to the video. I don't know how to spell it. But, and then you can do style, you can change the color, and you can do the obsidity. I'm going to do full, I usually do full. Let's do green. And then you can change the font. Let me make it New York. And then you can do animation. And then zoom out. Now look. See? And you can also do tracking. So, but you don't really need that. Because people don't usually use that. And that's how to edit. And if you also want to add any pictures, just go to stickers and then press this. And you can put anything in. I'm going to do the Italian flag. And if you want to delete, just press the X. Pretty simple. Let me show you one of my favorite ones, like this. The text. Roma, Roma, Maga,
Ula, La, Wadio, Romance. And I'm not using it to run away anymore. I'm using it to protect.
Now we can just skip. And when you're finally done with it, it always saves if you just get kicked out of the app or anything. So you're gonna press the button at the top right. And it's going to be like a download button with an arrow. And then it's going to do exporting. And then you're just going to wait for it to be 100. You do not exit the app or you're going to have to restart it. But not the whole thing you were making, but you're going to have to restart it. And then just press done. And then
go into your camera roll. It's here.
And that's how to edit. Stay twisted. Also, keep notice, this is just the part one. So there will be like two more parts to explain everything.